Okay, so we have a lot of ideas on our last video. Egg a day number 2. I know I'm 1 day behind. I'm sorry. I was so busy. So I'm going to, I don't know, not today, but soon when I have a little bit more time, I'll just do 2 eggs in 1 day and then I'll be on schedule again. Okay. So I'll just do like 2 eggs in 1 day. Like, I think later in the week, I'll have more time. I will make one of the ideas. People actually gave a lot of ideas. So I'm going to let people in Twitch vote. So I'm going to make a poll. What egg should I make? Maybe I'll just take the top 2. Pollution egg. I don't know what that would look like, but let's put it in a poll. Architecture egg. I don't know about complicated. I'm not that good yet, okay? A see-through egg with chicken inside. Ooh. So we have 10 total ideas. So yeah, thank you so much everyone who's been watching these videos and actually giving ideas for what egg I should make next. It really makes it feel like the channel is getting back to life. I'm reviving the channel, okay? What is this egg shenanigans about? Well, it's mostly about me trying to practice Blender while also getting back at trying to make videos faster. Again, because last year I kind of lost track of videos, video making, and sometimes I wouldn't make a video for like a whole month. So of course I'm not right away after April going to like make videos every day from now on, but at least for this month, I think for 1 month we can try every day, and then after that I'll just try to sort of keep a decent speed with the videos, because I don't want to disappear off YouTube again, because the channel has like almost completely died. We're going to try to bring it back to life, okay? Okay, so this is what it looks like now. A little chicken. I was trying to make a little chicken. It's still a little bit cursed. Like, if you look at, like, the side of the head, there's a black line there. If I remove that, it also removes the eye. For some reason. Okay, so here's what happened, okay? I was trying to make the chicken that goes inside the head. Making the chicken went pretty well. I don't know if I did it perfectly, but I think it looks okay. It looks like a silly little chicken. I made the shape of the chicken, and then I was trying to learn how to draw. I tried to draw on it as well again, and it didn't work. Someone in the comments said you need to learn UV unwrapping. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna try that. UV unwrapping and UV mapping, that's what it's called. And one tutorial kind of showed it, but literally I've watched about 15 tutorials and about 5 to 10 different Google pages, like online message boards, etc. None of them explains it well. So this is currently the best. And you know what? Close enough, because it's been 2 days. I'm now 2 days behind on the challenge. Because I have like, I had all my appointments in like 2 days. You ever have one of those days or multiple days where it's like everything happens at once, all your appointments and everything? I have to go to like table tennis training. I have to go to different appointments like at the hospital and other places. I have to do extra tax stuff. I have to do a lot of other stuff. Everything is happening at the same time in these last few days. So that's why I've fallen a little bit behind. I hope you guys understand. Drago, hello. So I've fallen a little bit behind, but it's okay. I'll try to upload maybe 2 videos today, and then I'll only be 1 behind. So this is my chicken, and I'm just going to put it inside of an egg in Roblox. Let's see what that looks like. Okay, it's messed up in Roblox Studio. Wait, in Blender it works though. Like in Blender, the eye is like here. And in Roblox, the eye is here. What has happened? This is the most cursed chicken of all time. Okay, well, you know, the thing is, I cannot stop and watch like 100 more tutorials to make it perfect, right? Because this is an egg everyday challenge and I'm already 2 days behind. So I kind of have to upload it like this and just go like, this is just what it is. I'm sorry. And try again tomorrow to make it better, you know? That's kind of how this challenge works. Okay, so then it was like a chicken inside of a transparent egg. So I'm going to make this egg into like glass or something. That's granite glass with a transparency of like 0.8 or something. Is that, that's a bit high. Dang it, the moving around buttons are so different for Blender and Roblox. Okay, so now the, oh wait, why did, oh, was it for a second it looked like it became invisible. Is it inside? How do I make it so that it's perfectly inside? Maybe if I make the location the same, 000, then they should technically be in the same, the exact same spot. Okay, I don't know if that looks good or bad. Okay, let me make this this one a little bit better. I'll make it 0.6 transparency. It's glass. Maybe give it some color, like blue, light blue. Now it's like a glass egg with a cursed chicken inside. It is, this is now the worst thing that ever existed in the world. Guys, I've made it, okay? This is it. All right, I'm going to wrap this up and consider this the end of this one. I just have to, even though I'm not saying it's perfect. In fact, I think it's very bad, but I have to move on to the next one because it's a day, everyday challenge. Otherwise, I will never move on. But you know what? I don't think it's that bad. It just looks cursed because it's really the texture that's bad. The shape is kind of funny. The shape of the chicken is kind of funny. It's just the texture, really, that's the biggest issue. So I'm going to watch more tutorials on UV mapping and unwrapping, even though I already watched so many. Ah!